This problem, we have a reaction between limestone, which is calcium carbonate, and hydrochloric acid. We're going to make calcium chloride plus water plus carbon dioxide. And the question is, how many liters of carbon dioxide would we form at standard temperature and pressure, STP, if we react 2.35 grams of calcium carbonate and 2.35 grams of HCl? So let's write down the reaction and what we know about the conditions. This is our starting point. So what we're going to need to do is convert 2.35 grams of calcium carbonate to moles, because we need to determine which reactant is limiting in this case, since it's not in a stoichiometric ratio. So we need the number of moles per gram, or the number of grams per mole, if you like, for one mole, how many grams of calcium carbonate. Of course, need the molecular weight, so we're going to need to look up calcium, carbon, and oxygen molecular weights. And then for HCl, we also have 2.35 grams, and we're going to do the exact same type calculation. And that means we need to look up now the atomic masses of hydrogen and chlorine. So let's look these up in a periodic table. And then for calcium carbonate, we can determine its molecular mass. That's going to be one atom of calcium plus one atom of carbon plus three of oxygen. Calculate that. We're also going to do the same thing for HCl. Atomic mass of hydrogen plus chlorine. So we now have these molecular masses that we're going to substitute back into here. This is 100.09, 36.53, and now we'll calculate the number of moles. And so we have more moles of HCl. Of course, we need 2 moles of HCl for every mole of calcium carbonate, but we have more than 2 moles. And so therefore, the calcium carbonate is our limiting reactant. In the sense, reaction goes to completion, we have used up all the calcium carbonate, we'll still have HCl left. So we're going to use the number of moles of calcium carbonate. When this all reacts, we'll make 0.0235 moles of carbon dioxide. Now what we want to do is determine what volume that occupies at standard conditions, which standard conditions, 273.15 Kelvin, 0 degrees C, 100 kilopascals, or 1 bar. We're going to use the ideal gas law for this calculation. So we're solving for volume in the ideal gas law. Number of moles, gas constant, absolute temperature over the pressure. So I've substituted in the values where I looked up the gas constant in liter, bar, moles, and Kelvin. Notice I've used bar, it just makes my calculation a little easier. And so I can solve for the number of liters of carbon dioxide from this reaction. And so I've solved now for the number of liters of carbon dioxide that form when reacted 2.35 grams of calcium carbonate and 2.35 grams of HCl.